positions.
In with a chance.
He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
Closer. Now the possibility for a cross.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
They score!
The action coming thick and fast in the EA Cup, and they've got the lead now.
Well, I think the football that they've played out there, they deserve that.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Going to try his luck.
And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Put the corner in the middle.
Only partially away from danger. Whipped in from the wide area.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Maybe they're relaxing away from big football in this EA Cup. Al Hassan, Baba.
Room now out of the wing. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
What a header and what a goal!
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure. I know Alan does. What a good example this was. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarter-final match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
Saw the goal and went for it. Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight.
Neatly intercepted. They've got some room out here in the wide position.
Got to be. That's a very good goal.
Well, maybe they're relaxing away from league football in this EA Cup match because they're playing really, really well.
Yeah, this is a side to them. We haven't seen that. Oh, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
They've gone for the short one.
He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here.
Going, ready. Alambre whipped in from the wide area.
Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Baba.
Well, in it goes.
Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get.
Saw the goal and went for it. Goal!
Now they'll be feeling happier. They are level in this EA.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Put into the middle.
And this is a goal!
The action coming thick and fast in the EA Cup, and they've got the lead now.
Well, on the cross. They've soaked up a lot of danger here. It hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Just the keeper to beat. Super goal!
Well, maybe they're relaxing away from league football in this EA Cup match.
Corner's taken.
Well, they broke it through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that.
Baba. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
And a goal!
They've increased their chances now of winning the EA Cup.
Fantastic challenge, and they're going to lift up the cup very shortly.
Well, we've heard it said a few times, haven't we? It's all about the team ethic, it's not all about individuals. They've got some good individuals up there getting part of this and being picked out by the photographers, but it's a collective effort.
Well, it is indeed, and you look at the lads, they're all trying to capture the moment, and all got their own cameras on there, taking pictures, taking selfies and making...